sell some affordable energy.
Hi, thank you for calling Verde Energy USA on the recorded line. This is Alana. How are you today?
Hello, yes, I was just looking into getting some solar panels for my roof.
Oh, solar panels. Okay. Well, we'll probably say, this is Verde Energy. So we don't actually deal with real solar panels. This is just renewable energy that we provide. So,
oh, you don't got no solar panels, that stuff that goes on the roof?
No, not at this time yet. We don't have any solar panels at this moment. It's just renewable energy that we generate. And
well, you don't have nothing else in down there that you can have put on the house with energy sufficient stuff, then,
Oh, just for solar panels?
No, anything else besides solar panels.
Okay, like anything that
what does your company actually do then?
Yeah, well, we work alongside the utility companies to provide you with a 12-month fixed energy rate so that you're not affected by any increases or high spikes in your energy rate for a full year. So that's basically what we do. And so we don't exactly deal with solar panels. We generate the energy through hydro, wind, solar, biomass, and then we generate it into actual electricity that is transmitted through your power line. So we don't really work with alternative energy sources like solar panels and like windmills and things like that. Yeah, it's just a form of how we generate it. So we're not actually having the actual, how would you say it, the primary source. So we don't have the actual stuff that does provide us with the energy. So we don't have, like, solar panels. We only have the energy, the electric.
Well, that won't require a big old telephone pole in my yard, will it now?
No. So it won't require it. As long as you have power lines from your home to your, well, the power post to your home, it's only that you need. Because the power goes through the power lines, which the utility provides to you, and it goes into your home, like it's transmitted into your home. So you have an active account right now with the utility company, or you don't have any active account?
Well, I think I'm gonna take myself and think about that, and I'll definitely get back to you on that. I appreciate your call.
Okay. Well, I was just taking note of it here. Well, it's also 12, you can also receive $250 prepaid Visa gift cards as well, just for receiving the rates that we're providing for you today alongside the utility company, all right? So you have an active account with the utility company at the time?
Yeah, I'm going to think about it, and I'll get back to you on that. Thank you.
Oh, man. Someone help me. Oh, someone help me. My stomach hurts.
That's right. Slingblade strikes again.